I'm going to show you about line segments, rays, and lines. So this is what I got here. For example, a line segment. The line segment is a part of a line connecting two points, just like these two. That's what a point is called. And if you can see, these are the letters I've named them, A and B. And for example, these are the initials I use to put them. For example, like that's the line I'm drawing, so we put the line like that. And that's my two letters that I'm doing, A and B. So ray, a ray has starting point but no end point. That means, just example for a flashlight. A flashlight goes forever and ever. Like if you hold a flashlight and you put it up in the sky, it would keep on going and going and going. Just like, this is my starting point, and if you turn it on, it goes on and on and on and on. So, and these are the initials we use. Like a point, that's my point, A and B initials, just like number one. On to the line, the last one. A line, it has no starting point or end point. That means that it keeps on going both sides until it wants to stop. And these are my two initials, D and C. And these are the two points, D and C. Thanks for watching.